The timeline allows you to edit videos with ease. Let's find out how to arrange and build a video project in Canva. Videos in the editor have scenes instead of pages, making it easier to visualize video and audio together on a timeline. Increase or decrease a scene by dragging them from either end, like this. We can also split scenes by using right-click. This breaks content into new scenes for flexible editing. Use transitions to animate between scenes. Click the plus button to add a transition. Preview transitions to see how they move from one scene to another. Then set their duration and direction. Like all designs in Canva, thousands of design ingredients are just a click away. Add text to videos by pressing the T key. Resize and edit styles in the toolbar here. Let's add a shape behind the text to really make it pop, like this. Now we have content, let's start to play with our story. First, let's add an intro slide. We can add a new page or scene to the project, like this. Start with a template or design a new slide from scratch. Video introductions usually have a title, a logo, and some elements. In combination with an intro slide, the outro slide will act as a bookend. Let's duplicate the intro slide and move it to the end of our video. And add the information to leave your audience with. Now you know how to structure and arrange a video project in Canva, you'll be making screen-worthy content in no time.